fuck away from me. Now, you have one more chance.
You don't care.
Bullshit!
What are you going to get a restraining order for? For me being drunk and disorderly? For hitting you? For what?
Fuck you. I don't involve the police in anything because I stand up for myself. You weak cunt. You call the fucking cops. You have no fucking soul. You can't give a fuck. Has any relationship ever worked with you? No! You just fucking expect shit. Go to the goddamn jacuzzi yourself. Go fuck the fucking jacuzzi. It's a sin. And I will make your goddamn life miserable. I'm threatening, I'll put you in a fucking rose garden, you cunt. You understand that? Because I'm capable of it. Get a fucking restraining order. You should just fucking smile and blow me! Because I deserve it! What did I do? And you said, oh, also earlier today, never mind! What the fuck were you gonna say? I should have woke you up and said, fucking blow me, bitch. I should have fucking woken you up and said, blow me. You would have liked that better, yeah? I deserve to be blown first before the fucking jacuzzi. I should have burned the goddamn house down. But blow me first. How dare you? How fucking dare you? Mean! The fuck is that? This is mean!